Now we try the very classical bricotondo. Before we open the bottle with the cork, and now we have screw cap that is more easy to open.
Better or
for this young wine is the same. You can see starting from the color, there is a beautiful ruby color with some violet reflex inside. That means that the wine is very young and very fresh. We call it Archetti.
Yes.
Archetti. It means that much more there are on the glass and more rich is the body of the wine. And we try at the nose. You can feel an explosion of fruits, like black cherry, black plum, a little of alcohol, a little touch of licorice. It starts to be a quite complex bouquet. The beginning of the wine is very round, soft.
And what's the perfect dish to accompany this?
I love prosciutto and salame.
Yeah.
That is incredible. Or is also perfect in combination with pasta. And if you want, also with some cheese, but not too aged. So fresh cheese.
Obviously, people like it in Sweden. Why do you think wine get popular?
I think because is a wine that has an international taste, but with a strong aroma of the origin. You know, the wine of this area are very popular because the wine has the taste of the earth. And I think that in Sweden you can feel the aroma, the taste of this fantastic place, and in the same time the wine is drinkable. So this is the secret, I think. With this wine, I think it's time to make a toast. In your language, it's cool. And for us, it's chin chin.
Chin chin.
Thank you very much.